grief is a presence experience. Pain is the presence experience. It's the experience to be fully acknowledged. When somebody's struggling, when they're having an emotional roller coaster because of situation in life, it is hard. It's difficult. It's very, very difficult to be present. But the most powerful thing they can do because they are struggling in the moment is to be present in that moment, because that will get them to experience that moment. And then when it's time to let it go.